the 48-star U.S. flag, in use from 1912 to 1959, 47 years in total. This was the flag of the United States, beginning with the admission of Arizona and New Mexico as states in 1912, and concluding with the admission of Alaska and Hawaii as states in 1959. This is the oldest U.S. flag that I have in my collection, and yet it still retains its unique, crisp quality. Thanks for watching. Take care.